Hello and welcome to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I came here to farm barley. I was going to add and take names, but I'm all out of names. Everyone from now on is a number. And I am number one. And I'm looking out for number one. Number one with a bullet. I need some rest before I do any farming. So I'm gonna go head home and do that. I got 128 of these. Gonna put some of these in my windmill. Oh, look at the storm. Good time to put them in the windmill. Leave the wisps here, take a rest, dry off, get my comfort. I don't know how much more I can squeeze out. It seems like there's much original I can make right now. But we'll see. I plan on doing a lot of comfort upgrades and all that later. Now, one thing I've been kind of wondering is about bonfires and where I would want to put one. I'd like it to be as close to where I normally am as possible. Well, winds are over. Let me think here. Sort of giving a more first eye perspective almost here, just closer to what I would see. It's funny, there's pieces I really haven't finished on my structure here. Did the bare minimum when I was putting that up. Really haven't focused a lot on just trying to beautify the build, just more structural, defensive, functional kind of thing. Because mostly this has been about exploring and getting through the bosses, but not building. Mild amount of building. But this is one of those moments where I think, okay, What do I really want to do? I want a bonfire. I like the, like when it's kind of a tower. Got tons and tons of rock. I got my sort of half-built little nest here. Bad. And I started the stone components. Hot tub. Kind of think what would be nice would be just extend this in the same style as my windmill. I think stones can come up high enough. I don't know. Let's take a look. So, stone cutter I have on this side. I'll get it eventually. Okay. Got that. Oh boy. Okay, some of these might fall. Alright. Three stacks of stones. I'm crying. Let's get to building. Boop, boop, a doo, ba doo, boop. All right, now, I guess to know how far I am, well, I do have the fact that that's a continuous structure. Yeah, kinda. Nothing here is a continuous structure. And I think I can bring a column straight down from there. Because it's going to be backed by that wall, cliff, as it would be a ground foundation. Let's give it a shot. I think that would be the cheapest way to get all the way down with stone. And it's kind of part of what I'm trying to build. Right? Good. So that's great, because it's now something I can kind of expand on. I don't need, let's see, something else for now. What can we do? Yeah. Exactly, that's kind of the problem here. Can't really just build things like that. I think that'll work though. Nope, it will not. Oh, but this should work. Because it's on that rock. Haha! Alright, so then that's good as a guideline. It's the worst one to be on. Okay, this should now sit on top of here just fine. Forming an arch right where I want one. Now, what is the secret to this? That's one. I'll get it. Let's see. Tricks. Trying to figure out the tricks. That's pretty cool. Maybe. That's right under where that needs to be. If I could go in. That does. Just trying to find the thing that'll let me intersect it in the way I need to here. That would. Very funny. All right. I want to replace that now. Oh, actually, what I want to do is replace that entire thing with one of these. Making decisions. Whoa. Alright. Well, that wasn't it. Looks like I had the puzzle almost figured out. The puzzle game. If I build this and then pull it out, that should probably work fine. Will this sit here? And so that's great. Okay, great. Should be able to get something under there. Alright, so this is... Okay, it's... Can I do that? Yeah, alright. Well, that's what I wanted. Anyhow. Yeah. Alright. So now it doesn't matter if this is here or not. These are two separate columns. Correct. They're even. Alright, that's cool. Yes, it does. All right, fire can be adjacent here. I'm gonna have to have some overlap. I'm gonna have the arches, right? Which then support a platform, I think. Let's find out. Barely. But it's there. Huh. Oh, that closed up the window. Yeah, I do want it up there. All right, one more up. Up. I think it'll work. I like it. It does. It's pretty cool. Stones. All right. Oh, yeah. One, two. Uh-oh. Red. What do we got? Not bad. Right. All right, get the rest of it going. the full wall. Getting dark. That's okay. Yeah. Full wall down here. Just gonna hang out in the dark. I'm not scared. More rocks still left. Finish that and then get more rocks. Could use another arch. I guess I could just use a whole set of arches. Sort of help that. Don't want to do it there. I need to. I kind of have the wood to do that. All right, more stone. It's officially night. I could eat another bite, and I am slightly frightened. Things I don't want to deal with will come out, so I'm going to go ahead and take a nap and get back to it. Bonfire. Bonfire detail. Stones, which are right out the front here. Oh, and also downstairs, and also probably still stuck down in a hole somewhere. Got him? Yeah. So I got the platform mostly built. Let's go get the next column going up. And from the top. Also this way. Can we do one of these? Can we? Because is it supported enough? Funny. Can we go in the very bottom? Let's see, what are we looking at here? Yeah, that doesn't look right. That might look right. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, but no. Let's take a look. That is what I need for that. Ah, got it. Okay, I guess none of that works. Oh, this worked because it was coming off of there. Got it. Alright. Seems like then it should just be... Alright, you. That's interesting. Is this on anything? It is? Okay. Maybe this? A little weird, but that's looks right. It works, it's functional. Nice little stone structure at the very front of my building here. Can always archify that, etc. later, make it more pretty. Oh, what does the bonfire take? Miscellaneous. One core, 555. I think I got that. One core. Uh-oh. Five. Need five. Find wood. Right now. Hold on to that stone for a sec. How did I destroy some flooring? Or was it... No, I think it's been like that. Okay, just leave it. Drop the stone off here. Wood. Plains one is not good for it. There's a bunch of planes I really haven't been to in a while. Plains three. I think I've cleared out too much around BF6 and planes four. Alright, let's see. Let's try, where's planes two? Okay. A little island. Oh yeah, maybe that'll tell me. Look for one that's kind of near a forest. Planes three. let's go ahead and go. Low health, but shouldn't be a problem. Just be careful. Alright, I'm in a rock. Okay. Looks good. The lock's up there. What's that lock's doing? Okay. Just needed 5. And I got my 5. Get on back and make the bonfire. 18 metal just sitting in the chest. Right. Oh. Make sure we put away the good wood. We need to fill up the hot tub and the new bonfire. What? Hot tub's full. Oh. Oops. I covered up the smokestack of the hot tub. Be fine. Hello? No? All right. Didn't notice that earlier. Symmetrical. That looks better. Oh. Alright. So instead, a little ladder this way. Bye-bye. Wood. Come on, ladder. Okay. Trying to make a safer platform here. Kind of an interesting arrangement. It's just sort of how it became, y'all. Yeah. Bonfire. Hello. Certainly looks like the functional end now. And that's about it. I don't think that does anything for my internal comfort. No. But it will keep me warm and does give me a light. And it's just something I wanted to do. And that's it for this episode. Catch you later.